Hey guys, welcome to my vlog. So for today's video, as you can read from the title, we're going to make a sugar wax. So without further ado, let's start. Okay, so waxing at home is a great way for us to save money, and especially kung gagawa tayo ng sarili nating wax. So on this vlog, I'm going to share with you how to make a sugar wax and how to use it safely at home. So tara, let's start! So the first benefit is basically, it's a low cost. Like, most of the ingredient that gagamitin natin is available na sa bahay. And if you're going to buy any of it, pwede mo pang gamitin yung mga excess na ingredients. So, the second one is the assurance of having a better ingredients. Like, some people having allergy, which is it's better if you're going to make your own homemade wax. So lastly is more of privacy, since for sure that all people who handle the body waxing is a professional. However, there are some people that they feel awkward or nahihiya sila if someone will wax their underarm or any part of the body. So it's better if you're going to wax yourself at home if you feel awkward sa ibang tao. So guys, disclaimer lang, I'm not a professional in terms of body waxing, but everything that I'm going to share with you is my personal experience. So please take note yung pinaka-importanteng bagay. Mag-ingat lang tayo when doing sugar waxing, because it might burn yourself, and at the same time, kapag gagamitin na natin siya. But I'm going to share with you the step-by-steps. Okay, so now let's proceed on how to make a sugar wax.
Here are all the ingredients needed for DIY sugar wax. 1/2 cup of any kind of sugar, 2 tablespoons calamansi or lemon juice, and 2 tablespoons of water. Mix the 2 tablespoons of water and calamansi juice, then stir it well. Combine all the ingredients, then stir it well before open the stove. Once all the ingredients are combined, bring the mixture to a boil over medium heat. Make sure to stir frequently to avoid burning. Once the mixture starts bubbling, reduce the heat and continue to stir. Then remove the pot from heat when the mixture turns golden brown. Once you achieve the perfect consistency, transfer it to a small container and let it cool for 30 minutes to 1 hour. Here is the outcome of our DIY sugar wax.
Now, I'm going to share with you how I use it. Okay, sorry kung hindi masyadong kita yung hair ko sa underarm, since manipis talaga yung buhok ko, but then, as you can see, medyo makapal na siya, and pinakapal ko talaga siya for this vlog. So first is making sure na malinis yung underarm natin and at the same time, hindi siya basa. So right after that, maglalagay tayo ng powder. Matigas na siya. So, I need spoon para makuha yung amount na need ko pang remove dun sa hair, sa kilikili ko.
Scoop an enough amount and then roll into a ball with your hand. Then, apply the wax into your underarm. Be sure to apply the wax in the opposite side of your hair growth. Take a deep breath. Pull it off on the opposite direction kung paano niyo siya nilagay. So, on our case, nilagay ko siya ng pababa. So, I will put it off ng pataas.
Next, on the other side, same procedure lang yung gagawin natin. Make it sure na dry, then powder.
So, additional benefits lang ng sugar wax is the exfoliating and hydrating results, which is not typically having kapag nag-shave tayo or yung typical wax.
So, para dun sa mga naiwan na baby hair, you can use tweezer or chanet.
So, after waxing, naglalagay ako ng aloe vera gel to soothe the skin and it also effectively help the irritated skin.
Just to add lang guys, since para mas makita nyo na effective yung sugar waxing, may nabudol ako yung pamangkin ko and we tried it sa leg niya. So as you can see, I removed some of his hair sa leg part.
So, homemade waxing is a great alternative for us, especially on our current situation that we need to stay at home. But still, we can wax safely and using all natural ingredients. That's it. I hope you learned something from this video. Please give me a like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Until my next vlog. Bye!